Laura.
Hi, Lauren.
Who is that, Laura?
Oh, my mum's in, by the way.
Oh, hi, Lynn. You're right.
How are you, love? How's that fella you've been seeing?
Well, I wish I'd be turned out the right dickhead.
Laura, you can't speak to me mum like that.
Oh, shush, Lynn.
Laura can talk however she wants. Come on, Laura, let's have a little goss.
Bloody hell.
Lynn, language.
Texas for Lynn, I'm back.
Get off greedy cups. Special occasions, this. Did I not teach you any manners?
I have no good day, Lynn.
Oh, ta, I love and made it myself. But you just said, aye, and it is a special occasion now, Laura, see ya.
Ah,
I'll crack up and wine.
Wine, 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 wine.
Yeah, look.
Darling.
Do I not get a glass then?
No, well, if you drink too much, you do.
I'll go get my best records.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Don't frigging grass me up.
How could you do that to me, Garvey? What do you want me, thanks? You're going living with your dad.
It wasn't me.
I can't believe you tried to blame poor Laura. Oh, I didn't raise you to be like this.
Fuck sake, it were me, all right? I'm sauce.
Oh, bless you, Laura. Don't worry, love. It's only a tatty old carpet. What's you like the tattletale?
Laura don't want to listen to old person music.
Piss off, Lewis. Having a rave, mate.
He's a party pooper, isn't he? Wish I'd had a daughter like you, love. Ta-da, love. Welcome anytime.
Yeah, bloody stand-up, girl.
Some awful tasting friends you have, Lou.
Says a lot about you. Who